Welcome back to another Egg Wars. And we're gonna go, we're gonna win this, me and Mavis the Vampire.
Matt the Vampire?
Yes, the Vampire. But not just a vampire. The biggest, baddest of them all, Vampire. Why? Because he's just that good. Actually, I played an insane round today with Xander and a bunch of the other guys. Xander, Brandon, Mika, and Gunner was he didn't join the round. He just kind of sent the escape call. But it was an insane round, guys. You should have seen it. I went to spawn with nothing. Honestly, I had nothing. It was crap. I had a leather chest plate, leather helmet, and a stone sword like I do now. I came back with enough diamonds to single-handedly just... Really, guy. To single-handedly be able to go and make a level 3 diamond gen. And I only had that gear. So that shows you, right there, that dedication really goes a long way when it comes to money wars. Now I just got done doing some runner, so should be pretty good at this. But you know what, that honestly doesn't mean anything. So, oh, I saw it said Xander to Extreme. And I'm like, wait, I saw he said he couldn't record right now. What is he doing in here? I saw he said he wasn't, he was like, he couldn't get on right now. So I said he wasn't going to, so why is he in this round? And then it hit me. It's not him. Dun, dun, dun. It's him, but it's not him. Then who is it? That's what I'm trying to get at. Alright, so we made that work there. Now, we need to find a way to get to the gold gen. Without getting absolutely wrecked by whoever this is right now. Hey, get down from here. Get down from there. You, come here. Come here, punk. Where are you, punk? Ooh. Come on. Free. Run. Make a break for it. Run. Just run, little man. Run, little man. Come on, my guy. No, you jack! No, what? Wait, why didn't my teammate? I hear you building. You ain't being sneaky. Okay, we got him off our island. Now, we're down to just us. It's just us here. We're chilling. That's cool. But what's actually one thing is not cool. Oh, that's not cool. Alright, I just have a bad feeling. one thing that we need to do ASAP. Let's go right now. Get gold. Get our gold gen working. And then I have a plan to be able to win this. I don't know how much we need. Five, that's right. It's only five. I remember that from earlier. Come on. Nobody has a bow yet. And if they do, you know what? They deserve this kill. Right now, we're at a point where we can't be too safe. We have a diamond gen, which is definitely what I want to hear. A diamond gen. Now what we need to do is try our best to stay low key. Oh god, I was just about to make some golden apples. That would have been killer. As long as we're low key, guys, I don't think we'll be bothered with. Like right now, it'll be difficult enough for them to know if we're here or not. Hopefully, my goal is to be ignored. Just completely be ignored. Let's get this stuff, and that's it. We're gonna have to deal with this for now. Actually, let's go do this. This is the one we're gonna use. Okay guys, that's our one to use. This is gonna be building blocks. We're gonna get these building blocks, and we're gonna make it so people don't be able to see what we're doing, so they can't see our guy. If they can't see us, they won't know that we're here. If they don't know that we're here, we can win this. That's our chance, guys. I don't think we'll have a chance anyway else unless we do this. Stay low-key until we have enough time to be able to get out there to fight them. And once we get enough time to be able to fight them, then we'll win, because that's just how we are here on this channel, if you're new. We just have to buy enough time to be able to blockade enough so that they can't see us. And get a little bit of an area to work with. Alright, so like this, that. That stuff's negligible. We can go like this. Just break that stuff. I'm just hoping to maybe block this stuff off as well. Just to get that out of there. Out of what they can see. Now, we are low-key, big time, to the max. We just have to build up this wall a bit. And hopefully they think that we were a team that was eliminated. Now, I know this is a lot to go for this game, but it's worth it. It truly is. We have 40 seconds until we can get this thing up to a level 2, which is in every 5 seconds. So we're getting it twice as fast. But we can use this for some. I don't know. Alright. Let's just wait the 30 seconds out. I don't think anyone's going to be building across this island anytime soon. And actually, if they do, I should get working on a quick little bunker area. In case we see somebody coming, so that they think we were eliminated when they see our eggs gone. Alright, so this will be our bunker. Uh-huh. right here, the bunker area. The shelter, in case it comes down to it. That's the way that we're gonna have to go for. Oh, shoot, 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 shoot. Fight for it, 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 fight. Come on, fight. They knew we were here. Wait, that was game. Oh, now I can't respawn. That is why, though. That's why they knew. Took too much time trying to keep us low key. Why? Hey guys, round two initiated. So what are we gonna do? Ooh. Where's the iron? Where's the iron? Where's the iron? Find it for me. There's, oh no, my teammate. That's like Jag, bro. That's like Jaggy. Because I wanted all of it for the content. Yep, I want it for the content. Definitely, yes. Definitely. I don't care anything else. I just want that for the content. Actually, earlier, this was the map I was telling you guys about. That me and Xander were rolling on with Brandon and Mika. He got stuck and his island had nothing. His iron generator was broken, same as gold, same as diamond. Everything was broke. So I go over and I'm like, you know what, here, we'll cross team. I just abandoned my teammate. And I was spilling over and his teammate just quit, just jumped off the edge. So he's just like, you know what, just give me the gear and stuff. I'll just go and I'll just go solo with this. And I'm like, if you do it yourself. So he went solo, then he actually ended up lasting really long. It was surprising to watch, just because he did last really long. Being solo and everything, it was incredible. But this is an awesome map. It's huge for teams of two. And I'm interested to see how it's going to play out with nobody in the Skype call with me. Hopefully it plays out real good. I thought of solo, I'm just like, what? Not already, okay? Just not already. Oh, I did not mean to click on him if I did. Alright, here. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's do it. Oh! What? Did he do that? You know what? Guess what? Revenge. I think they did it. And you know what's gonna happen now? Revenge is what's gonna happen now. Revenge is sweet. But it's a dish that is best served warm. Okay. Woo! Did it! We did it! Alright, now let's go kill. Dang, we need to kill. We just need to kill him. We need to get him. We need him. The one guy's dead. How'd he die? What happened? What happened to him? He quit. Because he died. Because his eggs broke. That's what I call teammate. Your egg's broken, and he's just like, I'm off. I'm dead. That, my friends, is an excellent teammate. Looks like everybody's. I think not, my good friend. But Skytron, I'm so sorry. Wait. Get me a pick. Get me a pick. Trust me. If he was over there, that means he built a cross. If he built a cross, that means I can get him. Did they really go through the whole trouble to do this and go eliminate a team just to get to ours? They don't know where I am. Where's their egg? Oh, no, how dare ye, how dare ye? I got two eggs. That's two, that's dos. I got it. I did it. Teammate, be proud. I'm actually interested to see if they're going to try and do like some kind of YOLO rush on us. Highly doubt, but, you know, who knows what's going on in their mind right now. He didn't know, I didn't think he knew where I was, and then I see him shift, and I'm like, wow, that sucks. Alright, let's get some gear. Let's go get a golden apple. Yeah, let's get three. Some food. Not much, just a little bit of food. And then guess where we're going? We're going back to get him. Because I want them dead now. And I think, just think, our teammate's gonna join us. Yep. We're doing a YOLO rush. Come on, bro. That was like, why were you... Don't ignore it, dude. Just ignore it. We don't need it. We're rushing, we're not looting. Come on. Where's my team? Where's my teammate? Go get him. Now. Now, go get him. My teammate better do something good right now. If he doesn't, I'm gonna. Just. My teammate. Yes! Now come on, kill me fast. Just get me out fast. We got him. On the ropes. You just go punch him. Oh my god. How did I pull that off? That was like an impossible thing to do. Ever. That was insane. I punched him right after it broke. Like, literally right after. If I didn't do that, we'd be dead. Well, not dead, but like our egg would be. And that's like us. Oh my god. I don't even know. It's because of the sword, though, I'm telling you. Here. Take it. Take the gold. Take it. Yes. Oh, God. Yeah, that was insane. That was not replicated. Ever. Like, that's never gonna happen again. I don't care how long you guys really. Another guy with the desk. Like, you wanna die? Another guy that just wants to die. He's just like, I want to die. I want my team to be out of it. For real. I just do. I mean, hey, if this guy insists and all, I will do it for him. So, he has nice. I'm gonna go place one right there. I just need to make sure they don't get past me now. We don't even have our diamond gen up. Like, that's... In the long game, I think that's gonna kill us. But honest, who knows? We never will know, I guess. Well, I guess we will. I guess I already do know if it's gonna kill us or not, but you guys don't. Because, like... That's just how this whole system works. I don't even know, guys. Is this their base? No, there is one more over. I want to get to their tree. I can do it. It's gone. Really? It's gone? Are you kidding me? This one's not even their base. It's really... Oh, that's so obnoxious. How can you tell... Oh, I forgot the choppers. The choppers, mate. The choppers. I forgot. And that cost us a whole base of opportunity. Because I would have waited. I was wondering where his teammate was. Hope that explains that. Really? Oh, I saw he stole it all. I'm just like, did he really just do this to me? Did he, like, actually just go and do that? Just, like, steal all my gear, everything that I need to do the mission that I'm willing to do? And he just stole it all? I don't even know about that. I don't even know, guys. Like, that would be jagged to a whole new level. Like, that's a whole new extreme. Like, an extreme not seen or heard of by human nature. There's purple. They might be an easier target. Because, where's red at? Red's... Don't scare me like that, bro. Can't be doing that. It's like not okay. Oh, well, that works. Oh, the one pink guy. The pink guy beat the. Wait a second. That's not good. No, that's actually scary. Bro, can you like stop? That's really scaring me. I don't think he understands that right now. He's terrifying me with this. Like, dude, you're terrifying me. You need to stop, man. Oh, what? What? Okay. The iron gen's broken. That's why. They must have just quit. Just like, no. Okay, now I need to go get some more building blocks. And knowing that they're the pink guy, over in this area, kind of makes me worried. Kind of makes me a lot worried, actually. I don't like that thought. I just don't. I don't know why it's irritating me, but it really is irritating me. The thought that there's a pink guy just wandering around these wilderness. He's just waiting for his moment to strike. And as soon as we turn our back on him, he's going for it. And our guy's dead, of course. Again. Oh, he had the time during my whole catastrophic raids and everything to make a chest. Oh, you're a cool dude. You're cool. You're awesome, man. Jeez. Alright, how about I just leave him behind? Can I do that? Alright, guys, we're abandoning our teammate for now. Oh, I thought that just said about our egg. Like, I knew what it was, but then I forgot what it was. Alright, I was just about to flip out on myself. I thought I only had 12. And then they pull out an egg and be like, bro, we're gonna kill you. Purple! Come on! Come on! I can do it. I can do it. We can get him. This is my kill. I'm the one that wanted her body. Come on, how did he get across? Like, what? Did he do my strat, but just, did he actually use my area? Dude, that's not cool. Not cool, bro, not cool. Not cool, I saw that with a chest. This last kill, it's gonna be mine. I claim this blood is mine. Said if I don't get it, I'm gonna draw this guy's blood. He's my teammate, so he better let me get it, or else he's gonna have the blood being spilled. Because I will eat him alive. Why'd I even get that? Stupid. Hello, bro. You're gonna let me eat her, right? Because she's my kill. I'm just that kind of guy. You're that nice. Nice enough to let me get the kill on this nice, pretty young lady. Thank you. You're so kind. She's beautiful, and I wanted her to die. You, my friend, are really a true idiot. TV show. American Idiot. How is he dying? Like, how? This girl has nothing at all. Well, she does have a lot of gear, actually. It's pretty good gear, too. And if I'm correct, I saw her with a bow, so... I can blame him, but not too much. Yes! GG! She didn't know that whole time. GG! It's my kill. Got it. Alright, well, like, thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like down below. Tell me your favorite part, and tell me, do you like this quality? And what do you think about what's been going on with everything? Do you like it, or no? Because I do, and I think you guys do too. Subscribe for more, and tell me if you want more of this, because if you do, I will make sure to get it out as much as possible, but not overdo it. And I'll see you all next time. Peace out.